Hello, this is Colin Solder, and today we will finish up designing the soldering iron controller. This video series is sponsored by EasyEDA, the creators of the design suit and PCB manufacturer service used in those videos. Last time we ended up with a complete circuit schematic. Today our goal is to use it to design a PCB layout and order some boards. First thing we need to do is assign all the components to their respective footprints. Here we see an important advantage of EasyEDA, a huge library of ready-to-use footprints with a search engine. In fact, most of the assignments were done automatically, though some needed changing as I prefer to use surface mount components. I really like the 1206 package for all the passives, as it allows two tracks to pass underneath if necessary, and it is really simple to solder. While the diode is much larger than necessary in this application, I prefer to pick parts I can later apply to other projects. Picking the most popular packages for each part makes eventual future substitutions easier. After that is done, we can save the changes and convert their project to a PCB. I decided to make the board small to make mounting it in an enclosure as simple as possible. On one edge I placed the LCD connector, next to it the maple mini module and finally the power related parts and connectors. As nearly everything on the board is both low current and frequency, the placement of all the components is not critical in any way. Now, sadly, the EasyEDA routing mechanism is still pretty simple, without push and shove capabilities, though they are planned. Fortunately, the auto-router is really good, and using their downloadable tool, really fast. I only manually routed the high current traces from the input to MOSFETs and to outputs, and let the auto-router take care of the rest. The results are rough at some places, but solder mask will hide those imperfections and they should not impact performance in any way. With everything looking fine, we can put the order in and wait for our boards to arrive. You can also download the Gerber files and use them on any site, for example JLC PCB, which is part of the same company as EasyEDA. As for conclusions, I really like the workflow EasyEDA presents. KiCad and other standalone tools are obviously still more advanced, but EDA has the convenience. They host a huge library of components, including nearly any Chinese module I can think of. The software has a really intuitive interface, and ordering boards takes 3 clicks. They're also quickly improving their suite. An impressive amount of documentation to every aspect of their tools is available online. Link to it and everything else in the video is in the description if you want to check it out. Next time we'll take a look at the ordering process and analyze board quality. Thank you for watching, please share your opinion below and subscribe for more.